US Open. Let's start with that. What do you feel about Djokovic's, you know, his disqualification? What are your views on that?
I've gotten asked this couple times already, and first of all, it was super unlucky. I think even if a person is standing, you know, 20 meters away to aim, even if you're looking there and trying to hit them in five tries, you're probably gonna get one, because it's super tough to aim and hit a tennis ball somewhere. So he wasn't even looking back, and this ball exactly goes and hits her throat. I mean, this is one in a million incident. And it's just very unfortunate on his side. You know, the ball could have gone anywhere in the stadium other than a throat. And but I think, and also people have asked me, if it was a packed stadium and Roger was there, would the same thing have happened? Would they have supported him a bit more? Or are they biased towards Novak because of the Players Association? Are they pissed with him? You know, you never get the answers to these questions, because I think in a Grand Slam, Serena was American and they still disqualified her. So I don't think a Rafa or a Roger would have gotten a different treatment. I think the law is fair to everybody, at least in the Grand Slam. At least I would like to believe that. As a world number one, I think he should have owned his thing better. I mean, if it's in the rule books that if it hits somebody, then, yeah, of course, it's up to the organizer later to you know, excuse it or not. If there were 15,000 people watching, that's their choice. But what's in the rule book is in the rule book. You know, if you break seven rackets, you're still not disqualified. So, I mean, as the best in the sport on the planet right now.
Yeah.
I understand the frustration, though. I really, you know, as I'm a player, as him, obviously not as good as him, but I can understand, you know, how it feels in some moments. You just lose control of yourself, and it can definitely happen. But it's just an incident that will probably be the last time that it happens for a couple of years now.